गुड मॉर्निंग स्टूडेंट्स, कैसे हैं आप सभी लोग। तो बच्चों, अब हम लोग आज का हम अपना टॉपिक स्टार्ट करने के लिए जा रहे हैं, दैट इज नरेशन। एंड यू हैव टॉट हाउ मेनी टाइप्स ऑफ सेंटेंसेस। फर्स्ट यू हैव लर्न how to change an assertive sentence into indirect. Second, you have also learned how to change an interrogative sentence into indirect. So the third sentence is imperative. And today we have to learn to change an imperative sentence into indirect speech. Okay, then imperative sentence are the sentences that has the sense of order, request, advice, suggestion and etc. इस तरह की सेंटेंस जिनमें ऑर्डर की, रिक्वेस्ट, एडवाइस, कोई प्रपोजल, इस तरह की सेंस होती है। इन दिस टाइप ऑफ सेंटेंस सब्जेक्ट यू आर हिडन, सब्जेक्ट यू को हाइड कर दिया जाता है, उसको छिपा दिया जाता है। सो द सेंटेंस स्टार्ट्स विद फर्स्ट फॉर्म ऑफ द वर्ब, इसलिए सेंटेंस वर्ब की फर्स्ट फॉर्म से स्टार्ट किए जाते हैं। क्लियर? सो लेट्स सी। ओके, फर्स्ट वन इज यू आर गिवन इन दिस फॉर्म ऑफ ए डायरेक्ट स्पीच and the reported speech is start with first form of the verb. It is the first rule of imperative sentence. When reported speech starts with first form of the verb, then you are given reporting verb. This reporting verb is set up. Set to would be changed according to the sense of reported speech, ordered, advised, suggested. Proposed, commanded, okay. You change reporting verb sent or sent to into ordered, advised, suggested, proposed, commanded. And in place of inverted commas, you have to use to. Clear? And after that, we convert it into indirect. For example, he said to me, comma, inverted commas begins, go out of the room at once. Full stop, inverted commas. He said to me, go out of the room at once. Then you have to go fast in the reported speech and the sentence start with first form of the verb go. Clear? then this is the imperative sentence. And in imperative sentence, reporting verb said or said to would be changed according to the sense of the sentence in reported speech. Clear? Then go out of the room at once. What is the sense? The sense is order. Okay? He ordered me in place of inverted commas, we have to put to go out of the room at once. Clear? This was the first time in which reported speech is started with first form of the verb. Clear? Then the second type is when reported speech is started with do not plus first form of the verb. There are two methods to change this type of sentence into direct form of speech. If reported speech starts with do not plus first form of the verb, then there are two ways, there are two methods, two tricks to change the sentence into indirect. What is the first method? The first method is that reporting verb, here you are given reporting verb as it is. This reporting verb set out, set to, said or said to, ordered would be changed into ordered, advised, suggested, commanded, and here you would not keep any conjunction in place of inverted commas. Okay. Next, do not. Here, this do not would be changed into not to. Clear? This do not would be changed into not to, and then the sentence dot dot means the sentence would be changed into indirect. Having necessary rules, we would change it. Okay, what is the necessary rules to change the pronoun? The second type, it is the first method. Clear? And now the second method is reporting verb set out, set to would be changed into forbid. Forbid. Set or set to would be changed into forbid. In place of inverted commas, in this method, you should put in place of inverted commas to and do not is removed. Or do not को remove कर दिया जाता है, हटा दिया जाता है, and then के बाद दो कोट हम रख देते हैं, we can change it into indirect. For example, example को हम देखते हैं, और these two tricks with the help of these two methods we change the sentence. Okay, the teacher टीचर सेट टू द स्टूडेंट्स कॉमा इन्वर्टेड कॉमास बिगिंस डू नॉट मेक अ नॉइस एंड नॉइस इन द क्लास डू नॉट मेक अ नॉइस इन द क्लास द टीचर सेड टू द स्टूडेंट्स टीचर स्टूडेंट से कह रहे हैं डू नॉट मेक अ नॉइज इन द क्लास ओके तो टीचर बच्चों को क्या सेंस से ऑर्डर भी कर सकते हैं और एडवाइस भी कर सकते हैं तो हम यहां पर ऑर्डर को यूज कर रहे हैं ठीक है आप चाहे तो एडवाइस को भी कर सकते हैं और फर्स्ट मेथड से हम इसको चेंज करते हैं क्लियर द टीचर सेड और सेड को ऑर्डर द स्टूडेंट्स ओके नेक्स्ट हेयर इज नो इन्वर्टेड कॉमास हेयर इज नो वर्ड इन प्लेस ऑफ इन्वर्टेड कॉमास सो डू नॉट वुड बी चेंज इन टू नॉट स्टूडेंट्स यहां पर आपको कुछ भी नहीं रखना है डू नॉट को फर्स्ट मेथड से बना रहे हैं नॉट टू में आप चेंज कर नॉट टू मेक ए नॉइस मेक अ नॉइस इन द क्लास मेक अ नॉइस इन द क्लास ओके एंड इट इज सेकेंड मेथड में आप क्या करेंगे द टीचर फॉरबिड द स्टूडेंट्स एंड इन प्लेस ऑफ इन्वर्टेड कॉमास टू क्लियर सेकेंड मेथड से इसको इनडायरेक्ट में चेंज कर रहे हैं इन प्लेस ऑफ इन्वर्टेड कॉमास वी हैव टू पुट टू एंड डू नॉट इज रिमूव्ड यहां पर आपने टू रख दिया है डू नॉट को आपने रिमूव कर दिया आगे क्या बचता है सेंटेंस में मैं ए A noise in the class. So this sentence is changed with the help of two methods. Clear? If there is any problem, you can call to me. You can ask in the group. Now, the third rule. In third rule, sentence starts with please. Look at the blackboard. Now, the reported speech starts with the word please and first form of the verb. So the reporting verb said or said to reporting verb should or said to would be changed into requested. Because the word please expresses the sense of request. In place of inverted commas,
टू एंड देन यू शुड चेंज दिस सेंटेंस इनटू इनडायरेक्ट फॉर्म ऑफ स्पीच एंड प्लीज इज रिमूव्ड हटा दिया गया एग्जाम्पल माय फ्रेंड सेड टू मी कोमा इन्वर्टेड कोमास बिगिंस प्लीज गिव मी योर फॉर टुडे फुल स्टॉप इन्वर्टेड My friend said to me, मेरे फ्रेंड ने मुझसे कहा प्लीज गिव मी योर बुक फॉर टूडे तो my friend requested me in place of inverted commas to and this word please would be removed इसको हटा दिया जाता है वर्ब फर्स्ट फॉर्म गिव नाउ द प्रोनाउन मी व्हेनेवर यू चेंज अ डायरेक्ट स्पीच इनटू इनडायरेक्ट यू मस्ट चेंज द प्रोनाउन ओके मी फर्स्ट पर्सन इज चेंज अकॉर्डिंग टू द सब्जेक्ट ऑफ रिपोर्टिंग स्पीच दैट इज माय फ्रेंड And here the word he is taken as a pronoun. Me should be changed according he and then objective case him. Your second person would be changed according to the object of reporting speech. It is me. And then the possessive case mine because your is in possessive case book for today's clear now the for point when reported speech it starts with please do not please do not plus first form of the verb Then the reporting verb said to would be changed into requested as it is and do not would be changed into not and After this, you can change the sentence into indirect. Example. He said to me, he said to me, प्लीज डू नॉट बीट हिम फॉर नो ऑफेंस. फॉर नो ऑफेंस ही सेड टू रिक्वेस्टेड me or do not would be changed into not to beat him third person no change him for no offense.
Okay, so students, this was the type of imperative sentence, and through these four rules we change the sentences into indirect form of a speech. Okay, so tomorrow the second type of the imperative sentence, that is let, would be taught to you. Okay, and now the time is over. So, keep watching the video and be careful to yourself. It is too cold, it is extremely cold. Okay, see you tomorrow. Bye.